Eastern Railway notification 2019 openings for various group C posts. Eastern Railway has issued the latest notification for the recruitment of 2019. Applications are invited for the post of group C. Other details of the like exam, education qualification details required. Age limit, mode of selection, fees details and how to apply are given below. You careful ga vinandi. Eastern Railway notification 2019. Organization vachesi Eastern Railways. Type of employment railway jobs. Total vacancies 21. Location West Bengal. Post name sports persons. Official website www.rrcer.com www.er.indianrailways.gov.in. Applying mode online. Starting date 2/11/2019. Last date 1/12/2019. Qualification details. The candidate must have passed 10th ITI degree or the equivalent from a recognized board. Required age limit. Minimum age 18 years. Maximum age 25 years. Salary packages 5,200. Start time 20,200. Mode of selection. Written test. Interview. Application fee. Fee payable 500 rupees. SC ST women candidates 250. Steps to apply for online mode. Log on to the official website www.rrcer.com. Candidates can apply through online. Candidates should ensure that they fulfill the eligibility criteria as per requirement. Pay the application fees if needed. Click on the submit button for submission of the application. Take a printout of the application for further use. Important instructions. Before applying, candidates are advised to go through the instructions given in the notice of examination very carefully. Focusing dates, application submission on dates 2/11/2019 to 1/12/2019. Okay. So this is about Eastern Railway notification 2019. Okay. Try your best of luck. Thank you.